don't know. Oh no. Were you AFK too? Not that I can tell. Oh yeah, now there's people here, I hear. Oh wait, it's you. It's Bob. Oh, who's blue then? Oh, it's you, Elizabeth. Because he just only ever wants to land salty. He doesn't want to play squads, he wants to land salty. Cool. I like to tease your dad because he called him a fat pot once, and so now I just want to call him fat pots. I just like it. Don't be bragging about the loot you get at DJ Yonder. That's my spot. I mean, I thought if you guys wanted to land at DJ Yonder, I'd go there, but I didn't think anybody wanted to go there. I just drank minis, Christian, so you drink whatever you want to drink. Unless you want to save me your fat pot. Take off this. Well, how the heck were any of us gonna get the salty in time? Ooh, I found a good shotgun, Christian. Just a blue one, but still. Carlos is so smart at endgame. Like, his endgame is so smooth. I have one also. But we're still alive. He left, it says. You ready to go, Christian? Oh, you went and got a baller, smarty. Where's that one freaking zip line that goes up here? Here it is. I got good loot though. I'm happy. I have one. I'm in the storm, so I'm just gonna run. Are we getting out? I think there's a fireplace right here by this little campsite. I'm just on this fireplace right here. Can you guys carry any more minis or a half pot? Okay. Sorry, I'm gonna drop a half pot. Well, we're gonna invite Gio back after this, Bob, because we told him he was just gonna go do one challenge and then he was gonna come right back. So, okay. Oh, you scared me, Christian. I thought somebody was landing on me. Are we gonna go now? What? Oh, it's half pot. So there's a half pot here and a half pot there. Unless you can carry four minis, then I'll carry the half pots. What? Did you tell us you were fighting people and I couldn't hear you? Oh my gosh, I didn't hear you. I guess I was listening to Bob. Sorry. I'm on the other side of Tilted from you. I'll try to pick it up. I already have two. I don't know, but I can see the people on the hill right there. Cute. Oh, I already have three half pots. What? Oh, we're in the storm. Can we just go in the thing? like a pro. Did you see that shit? There's people right underneath me fighting, though. Oh, right underneath me. I'm going to land right here on the hill outside the slip so we can fight them. Oh, you guys landed on the other side? What? You don't see all these people fighting, like, right underneath me? Oh, where's the other guy shooting at me? Ah! Where is that guy? There's another guy shooting at me between you and I, Tony, and I can't see him. Why can't I see him? Oh my God, he keeps shooting me. I cannot see where he is. He's somewhere between you and I, and he just freaking lasered me. I don't know how he's on you because he's shooting the shit out of me. I need to just run away because I literally cannot see him. Can you get eyes on this guy, Christian? Oh, now he's building up over me. Here he comes. Oh, he fell. What happened to him? Oh, he's a sweaty soccer skin. Of course he is. He's so sweaty. Look at his build. Oh, he's low. Hold on. This guy's low, but thank you. God, he was so... I don't even want to say what he had, but he had a hard-on for sure. I killed the two below you, I think. Oh, somebody else on me. Somebody just landed on me out of the slipstream. Of course, he's right above me. Oh, why is my gun not ever loaded? Oh, God, he's lasering me. Okay, he's really low now, Tony, really low. No shield at all. Yeah, he's right below you. There he is. Get his toes. Get his toes. I can see his toes. I can see his toes. He can also see my toes. Shit. Get his toes. Okay, he's really low now, Tony. Really low. I knew he was low. He was so low, I shot him so many times, but he could see my toes better than I could see his. There's somebody right on you, Tony. I could see his toes, but apparently he could see mine better because he kept shooting me, too. I got two kills, though. I can't believe we only got six. How many kills did you get, Christian? I can see his toes, but apparently he can see mine better. Did Christian stop using his mic? Oh, I can barely hear him. It might just be my bad headset. Oh, now I can hear you. Before, it felt like I could hear you through your dad's headset or something. Can you set the party privacy to private? Well, should we wait for Gio? He said he was going to play one match, but now he's in another match. You want to just go us three? It's scary to fight under the slipstream like that because you just keep getting landed on and landed on and landed on. I was sad I dropped those minis, though. I was like, I dropped minis for Glider redeploy, and I wish I would have kept the minis. Now we have three people watching our stream. I don't know who they are. Sunny. I'd way rather go to Sunny. It's far, though. Where do you want to go, Christian? Okay. Oh, that was dumb. It's better now. I think it was just far away from your mouth. But now I can hear you fine. I have a really crappy headset on too, so it's probably not 100% your thing. Did people land with us? I got a med kit right off the bat, so I'm solid. Except I only ever nurse myself. When anybody else needs it, I'm like, oh man. I know, I thought of that. But it's just so easy to see white. I don't hear anybody, but my pickaxe makes a lot of noise and I'm in the cornfield, so. I thought there was a chest in the cornfield, but if there is, I'm not finding it. I got a green infantry if you want that, Christian. Did you already do this red barn? And the building behind it, too. I know, that's why I didn't go there. You don't know what you want or what? Christian doesn't have any shield, but we can't resist that gold shotgun. Are we giving it to Christian? Don't we all agree we'd rather have the gold shotgun than anything? It's your call, Tony. You found the vending machine. No. But I'd rather Christian have one. I think it's better to take the shotgun than the chug jug, because the drop rate of those shotguns is way less than a chug jug. Just feedback from your mic. I have some of those slush jug things, two of them. Okay, well, let's do those. I drink it, yeah. Yeah, we can, all of us can spray each other. I know I said I was going to give you this inventory, Christian, but I didn't find any other ARs. Do you have something you want to trade me for it? Oh wait, here's a green AR right here. Here, now I'll give it to you. Do you want it, Christian? It's a green infantry. Yeah, I have grenades, but only three. Okay, I'll carry those. How much what? 156. Oh, here's a shotgun. I got a launch pad. Where are you guys going? What are we doing? I know it seems like we're really split up. That's why I'm asking where you're going, so I can try and go there. I'd never found a single mini. I don't have a gun that uses it. I'm going to a pallet building over here. It slips far. There's people on the platform of death. I can see people flying up to the platform of death right now. Well, I only saw one, but I'm assuming there's more than one. Okay, yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming, I see you. Nope. I'm just trying to, sure. I'm coming to you right now, but the storm's right on you. I'm coming. I'm right behind you. I'm 46 meters. I have a green one. You want? You already have a... Oh, well, it's nice of you to give me the blue one. Are you building a launch pad? Because I have a launch pad. Oh, we don't need it. I know. I'm not gonna... I don't want to waste a launch pad.
No.
I always read online that if you can't see out of the storm, you need to change your colorblind balance so you can see out of the storm, whatever that means. I don't really know what that means, but... Can we go to that fireplace at Granny's house or whatever you guys call it? I can tell nobody used the fireplace, though. I kind of like what Geo does when Geo runs past the fireplaces. Whether he needs it or not, he just lights it so no one else can use it. You guys want to use it too? You guys are all low a little. Tony son. Okay, I'm ready. How many fur pipes did you get you? Just in game, Christian, or in real life? Like if you guys go sit by each other? That's weird. Wait, where are you guys going? Why are you way over there? Well, I'm trying to go to the circle. Okay, well, that's fine. I can hear people fighting at Dusty Diner, though. Yeah, I'm afraid to come out of the divot over here by myself because I can hear them fighting. I know, I can hear them. I know. That's why I don't want to come out without you guys. I'm waiting for you to get over to me. I'm just going to keep on running. I think we should. We should go get right into the edge of the storm. Man, we should have gone to Sunny. Look where the circle is. Go make a snack. You have a bowl of cereal? That's my kid's favorite snack. Cinnamon Chex. Yep. Let's just go get in the circle because those people are going to be. Look, they're already in the storm. We saw when we started you at. There's people up there. Do you see that? There's people up there in the platform of death. There's a trap on the platform of death, and there's people fighting right here, up here. Oh, there's more than one. What? I don't know. Are you want to go fight those people, Christian? It's more than one squad. I have a medkit. You want me to stack it? But listen, but Christian's up there fighting, and there's more than one squad up there. I'm going to pick up that combat. It's better than the shotgun that I have. Yeah. Watch out, because I heard somebody put a trap when I flew up here before. I have three med kits. I have three med kits. Yeah. You want the gold scar I just picked up instead? I only have 93 bullets. Take this scar. Okay, I just thought you wanted to use it. You can't just use it? Yeah, let's go. Whoa. You want all three land on him? Oh, he's over here. Whoa. Scared me, Tony. Oh, how did he get above me? I thought he was in the box. Oh, my God. I don't know how he got above me. How is he still alive? I can hear my voice on the stream. Oh, you should have picked up the med kits. No, don't. I guess, if you want to. Where's Christian? Why is Christian still in the storm? He didn't pick up the med kits. I know. It's okay. I'm going to go shoot robots. I didn't even notice that you got my card. I was like, somebody just shut down a robot. I'm coming. I know I can hear him. The storm knocks him down. So, like, I should just run into the storm because as the storm hits them, they fall. Oh, but it makes the loot disappear. The loot doesn't drop. That sucks. Man, we really should have landed here. Oh, that's going to be fall damage. Did you guys pick up any ammo? I only have 50. Oh, how did I get stuck in here? Oh, my God. I'm stuck inside this building. Oh, the storm takes so much damage right now. Oh god, and then I took fall damage trying to get out fast. I don't need half. Christian, are you sure? Wait, Christian, I have a great tack if you want to keep this. Okay. Well, that's nice of you. I'm trying. Thanks. I have 25. I have 25. I just dropped shotgun ammo for you right here, Tony. Hurry, Tony, get it before the storm comes. Shotgun ammo. Okay, let me just pick it back up. You just said you did. Oh no, sorry. So you're rushing him? Oh, okay, what are you doing? Okay. I got him for 23, Christian, but he's not low. Nice, Christian. Christian, can I have that scar? Are you just drinking shield while you loot up Becca? Probably in that little box over there. I have stinks, but I can't throw them that far. Let's just go take circle. You see him right? Oh, I see him too. I don't know what he's shooting at. I've got knocked that guy. I knocked the other one, so there's just that one in the back. Oh, here he comes on me. He's behind the building now. I got him. I didn't realize it was the last guy, sorry. Yeah. Because you guys rebooted me, and then I ended up with a purple scar and a gold compact. Combat, whatever it's called. You gave me a ton of loot. You gave me a blue one, but then that guy dropped a gold one, and I asked you three times if you were going to take it, and you didn't answer, so then I took it. I thought you just met your dad. Sorry, did you want it? Well, it got us the dub. Somehow I got three kills. That's a lot to get with you in a match, Christian. Yeah. Me too. Not since the last time I played with you. I don't know, because every time I get online, you guys are playing this.